unidentified.
Is impenetrable.
I'm just getting started.
Oh, we need a vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak. But you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
Told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think. Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't! Peter, my man! You see all that? Haha! Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whenever you want!
Yeah, that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey! Where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit. Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we? Duh. The fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy. In old-school games, you gotta find the key to continue. Hey, look at the boner over here.
You said boner!
And cut! Moving on! What the fuck?
Love the color palette in here.
Two extra slots. Hot, 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 hot. That's right. Use the quads.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Dad, you do realize that all games have budgets.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
Keep them off our back while we escape!
Looks like we got a live one!
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark, no money. Should come in handy.
Welcome to hell.
aim because I care.
Don't know when to quit.
And may you get your way.